For me, I teach the way I ride. There's nothing more appropriate than teaching something the way that that horse feels. And I think unless you ride those animals, you can't explain that to someone. It's about creating an environment that everyone feels safe and they're learning and having a good time and reaching their goals. Choosing the right horse for the right rider. Obviously you need to pick a talented horse, but that talented horse has to match the type of rider that's gonna ride it. Training those horses perfectly for those kids or those adults. I mean, to show at this level that we do, those horses have to have the best vet work, the best farrier work, the best grooms. At this level, it's everyone out there is the best in the world. It's about horsemanship. You know, those horses do not just like wake up, come out of their stalls, go to the ring and win. You know, it's about what the feed that they get, how they're cared for, what their environment is. And unless we're here every day living it, we don't know the answers to those questions. We are fortunate to live our passion every single day.
From the very first lesson, you mentioned going to full distance. Kids that want to work really hard at it, so we can really follow up with their dreams and hopefully our dreams for them as well. I mean, I'm sure like a lot of other riders at this level, Olympics is, you know, my ultimate goal, and be able to represent my country proudly. When it comes to running our stable, we really think about excellence. We try to be as state-of-the-art as we can, from vets to shoers to grooms, especially grooms, assistants that we have. We try to hire the very best in the business so we can offer the very best care for the horses. We use the very best products that we can. Same thing with my assistants. We just form a team that really works. You know, we all are thinking the same thing before I even say anything about it.
It feels really, really good to show with Jody and Freddie because they help me and support me a lot.
You know, it's a really good experience because you're at a top level and you always want to look your best and be the best, and that's definitely what they offer. They're down to the very last detail. The horses are so well taken care of and well trained properly for the student. And you get a bunch from going to the kids, experience that all the way to the Grand Prix level, watching Freddie around. It's just a really good experience all around.
When I was little, there was this barn that we always used to pass in our car. And then I was like, stop, Mom, I want to see the horses. And then just like one day after school, my mom said, do you want to ride horses? I was like, yeah. And then we went to Messenger Hill. And it was just like awesome.
You fell in love.
Yeah.